strokes will round out the nose, giving it some soft subtlety where the nostril is. This transition between shadow and highlight is really key here. I'm using some soft colors that really aid us well, and then really take some time to hone in on that skin tone color that you want. I'm using a bright pink, but adding in some yellows, really just some moments to warm it up. And that's how you paint a nose with oil paint.